piaciuta a me. Jeszcze z 5 by weszło.